seen a volatile yet? That's what Sarah calls it. I call them night runners. Buddy of mine. A fucking night runner jumped from the 13th floor and landed without a scratch.
Hey, keep a distance from Rise's men. They just as soon shoot you as well.
I could use some fucking help
from the guards. It means airdrop.
Anybody there? Help! You there! What are you waiting for?
Thank you. I'll never forget what you did.
First you crash the car, then you can't even fucking fix it. Why do I have to do everything myself?
I told you, it's the fuel pump. Let me check it again.
So, is it working or what? We can't stand here all day. What is this shit? Yeah, that's right, you better run.
Stay away! Stay away from me!
Ha! For you, I'd be dead.
Karahim, I'm here. Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Oh.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? All right, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antazin, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some Antazin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
Tower 3.
There you are. Rai said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the antizin?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
You and guys, I could be real
look
good
at
friends.
This chicken shit.
Get off me!
It's done. Fire it up, now!
Hang on, hang on. 8 volts, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Look, I got a field job to deal with. But when I get back, I'm gonna take care of you.